Good. Doesn't matter if you're on the beat. Reach, pull. Feeling this nice stretch from your fingertips down to your heel. Inhale back up. Dive it forward. Runner's lunge. Good. Stacking that knee over your ankle. Toe in. Extend and reach. Pull the toe in. Extend and reach. Hold right here. Rooting down into the earth. Knees are tracking over your second toes. Square your hips. Soften your shoulders down and firm through your core. Good. Dion's showing a great option, keeping those heels flat. But we're gonna add a bicep curl. So pull in, press away. Two. Last one. Hold it down. Hold as you hinge forward, working the triceps. Reach your arms back like a cape. Good. Little pulses. Up. Up. Lift. Lift. Pull. Lift. Good. And tall. Lift. Lower. Good. This one always takes me back. I remember doing this in ballet class. Good. Goal here is to, again, balance the body. So you just worked the front of the body like mad. Now you're working that back line. Knees over your ankles. All about aligning and really stabilizing in each posture, going deep. Down. Lift. Lower. Lift. Lower. Lift. In. Targeting the inner thighs, the outer seat. Rotate from the hips, lower to your edge, and hold. We've got 1 minute. Clicking those heels together, lowering to your edge. Reach and breathe. Pull down, reach and breathe. Then lift up slightly. Pull back to alternate. Lift up slightly. So pull back and lift up.